had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there.
Good morning, Maple Shade, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Tuesday, March 3rd, and it is also B-Day. We got your trivia, news, lunch, and more coming right up. Stay tuned. First up, it's Tuesday, and we got a new trivia question for you. Here is this week's question. If you know the correct answer, email it to misslines@klines@msemail.org. First correct answer wins. Attention all students, a reminder that any donations for Basket Bonanza must be handed in by this Friday. The PTSA's Basket Bonanza raises money to help support scholarships and school programs like pre-prom breakfast and project graduation. Ask your favorite teacher what their basket theme is and donate today. Some teachers may even include extra credit. Now, here are club and activity announcements for this week.
The Senior High Technology Club will meet on Wednesday, March 4th, at School Room E15.
The French Club will also meet Wednesday, March 4th, after school, in Room C23.
The Multicultural Empowerment Club will also meet on Wednesday, after school, in Room B15.
The Performing Music Arts Club will meet on Wednesday, after school, in Mr. Mantle's room.
The Debate Club will also meet on Wednesday, after school, in Room E18.
The National Honors Society will meet Thursday, March 5th, after school, in Room E16.
Attention seniors, don't forget to fill out your general scholarship application. The deadline for submission is this Friday, my birthday, March 6th.
Now let's turn it over to Dan.
Dan.
Who has what's on our lunch menu today?
What's going on, Kat? Today's lunch week, Big Ziti, cheesesteak in a roll, chicken patty in a bun, buffalo crunchers, Big Daddy pizza. Your sides include green beans, Caesar salad, your choice of fruit, and of course, your choice of milk. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Dan.
Thanks. During the month of March, study preps and SSRs are going lights out, where we'll be turning the lights out in all the classrooms in an effort to use as little electricity as possible. The environmental students are going to be calculating the amount of electricity the school saved during the month.
Follow them on Instagram at MSHSUnleash to learn more about their project.
And attention all spring athletes, please check the cleared/not cleared list outside the athletic office. The first day of spring practices is this Friday, March 6th, my birthday, and you must be cleared to attend. See your coach with any questions.
Finally, I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Allison Migliaccio
and Isabella Urbanoli.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday. Always.
Kinda thought they might care.